It's called the overview effect. That moment when astronauts turn and see our planet suspended in space. The experience is life-changing. German astronaut Sigmund Jahn said, "Before I flew, I was already aware of how small and vulnerable our planet is, but only when I saw it from above. In all its ineffable beauty and fragility did I realize that humankind's most urgent task is to cherish and preserve it for future generations." American astronaut Donald Williams, "For those who have seen the Earth from space, the experience most certainly changes your perspective. The things we share in our world are far more valuable than those which divide us." The challenge for most of us is that we too often lack this unifying perspective. The competing truths of this world splinter our attention and our loyalties. We get caught up in the damaging divisions of politics, race, gender, and nationalism. We forget our common human heritage and the urgency to work for peace. This is especially true in the realm of religion, which, sadly, has sanctified our disunity ever since the dawn of recorded history. How many times have conflicts and injustices been justified in the name of a God? But what if what we call religious faith had the opposite effect? What if, even in all its diversity, it could help lead us to unity? What if it contributed to the spiritual evolution of humanity rather than hinder it? If you have ever prayed or longed for this reality, we ask you to support this book project, An Invitation to the Overview. For your contribution, you will not only receive a copy of the final volume, but also a download of The Way is Simple, an original new song by recording artist Hannah Lee. One last quote from astronaut Taylor Wang. A Chinese tale tells of some men sent to harm a young girl who, upon seeing her beauty, become her protectors rather than her violators. That's how I felt seeing the Earth for the first time. I could not help but love and cherish her.